With the To-Do widget on your homepage, it's easy to keep track of your tasks. No need for a separate app or subscription. With Start Me, you're always ready to go. Like this video before I add a new To-Do widget. One, two, here it is. So that's it. Click Add Widget and click To-Do List. Once you've added a widget, there's a lot you can do. Change the title. I'll call it My New Proposal. Then I'll add some tasks. Do research. Write outline. Collect 3 sources. Write first draft. Polish it. Send it out. Next up, when you start working, you can check off what you've done. As you can see, you'll see the progress bar. This is a key motivational strategy we've built into our widget. If you want to hide your completed tasks, go to the header and click Hide Checked Items or Show Them Again. You can also add a second to-do list to your widget, like this More button. Or this. And finally, if you like to repeat your tasks, you can also create a template to-do widget and copy it to your page when you need it. Do you like our to-do widget? Please let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching.